Normally, you know, the Tennessee Tennis.
Bye. But if you don't patch your toes for this, you better go see the doctor, which means that gout in your big toe. Then yeah. Buck Ryan and the Lee Highway Blues.
Thank you.
Alfred Smith and myself wrote back in 1955. And it caught on and made a big splash in the 70s called Mule and Man. Are you boys ready for that?
I'm using my Bible for a
do a little bit of fireball mail for these folks, Steve, all right? Couldn't I get call on Steve Wilson to do a couple of numbers for you? And Bonnie and Bud do some twin fiddles.
Oh boy.
I think I better take the doctor's advice and quit eating so much salt. I know why he said quit now. Here's a number Steve wrote, and we recorded it last week. It was out on the CMH record in about last September, the 1st of October. Daddy was a hard working man.
Man. And I remember Mama fussing about his two hardworking man. He never asked much, he just lived on the man. Daddy was a hardworking man. Well, Daddy was a hardworking man. He labored most his life away. Well, my mama and the Bobby were his only dime for play. He was a hard-working man. Well, Daddy loved his woman, but he loved the bottle too. He used to come home late at night, but I think he always knew if he didn't cut his drinking out, his life would soon be through. Daddy was a hard-drinking man. Well, Daddy was a hard-working man, and he labored most his life away. Well, my mama and Bobby were his only time for play. Daddy was a hard-working man. Recording verses 1948.
And I thought I'd bring him along and let him see the band here as well as the old man that's always still behind. If you're ready, Steve, let's do I Wonder How the Old Folks Are at Home, all right?
Well, that's the first, didn't you?
Yeah, that's the first.
We do less and just go right into Mac. Well, I wonder how you folks are. I wonder if it makes me wonder. I wonder if they pray for the boys in the way and let the good old pirate show. You can hear the cannon rolling in the rain and see the field of blue glamorous water. You could almost shed a cry as you kiss the boy goodbye. Well, I wonder how you would show up. From the Queen of Blowing Mountain to the South Bend by the Moor. She's a mighty tall and handsome, and she knows how to build her own. She's a modern combination of the whole band of cannonball. Well, she came down from Birmingham one cold December day, and she pulled in here the station. You could hear all the pieces say. There's a gal from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She came down from Birmingham, the Wabash Cannonball. Her eastern states are dandy, so the people always say, from New York to St. Louis and Chicago by the way. From the hills of Minnesota, where the rippling waters fall, no chances can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball. Collection may his name forever stand and always be remembered in the course throughout the land. His earthly race is over and the turkeys around him roar. We'll carry him home to victory on the Wabash Cannonball.
Thank you, Steve. This hole to get through there for a minute. Well, son decided to play banjo when he was little, and it made me feel real proud. My oldest son, Ronnie Reno, works with Merle Haggard, and I've got two of them with me here, and I've got a little baby girl of 6 months. In case these two fade out, I'm going to make a musician out of her, too. Well, you done been replaced, aren't they?
John, not with any butter, could you, John?
All right, old man, if you're ready to do a little picking. right up there. Let's do Dixie Breakdown Blues Folk.
Thank you. Nick Boy does a great job working on Chris Middleton. We'll see you tonight for another show. Don't forget, if you want any albums or anything, they go over here on the left-hand side of the stage. If you want an autograph or hello, shake hands, come on up. All right, boys, let's do Faded Love. Thank you so very much. And all gone you, we love you, every one of you. And we're happy you like our kind of music. Here's one kind of might make your toes tap a little bit. And like I say, we'll be back tonight for another show and answer a lot more requests if we don't lose some of the Tennessee cut-ups between now and tonight. All right, boy, let's go with the orange button special one time. Thank you.
Well, here goes Kaplan's message service again.